set up the crossbow, you will need a crosshead screwdriver. Firstly, take out this screw. Place this part on top. You see here with the groove, push through and goes through the hole here. Just tighten the nuts to make it tighter. Use a screwdriver. Basically it's done. So what we need to do is pull this thing back. Unlock by the groove here. Place the bolts. This is a rubber head. Through this groove. And then what we need to do is just to trigger this. One, two, three.